What's up, everybody? This is the garage in our new house. That's not ours. That's really not mine. So, not that cool, but still really cool garage. Oh, this camera lens is always dirty. Anyways, I hope you gotta see my little stomach tuft hair right there. This is my flamethrower. This is my skate rack, wakeboard and snowboard rack. Random junk everywhere. Got the bike set up. Got the bikes and or this stuff in the right spot. Excited about that. My dad said we can take out his Razor, which is parked here because we used the trailer that goes in to move here. And so this area is getting close to done inside the house. Not even close. Not even close. We've probably got. My goal is to do it by noon tomorrow. But that's a really stretching goal. So hopefully you guys can get a tour on the new house tomorrow. If not, you're going to have to wait. But you're going to have to wait anyways because we still don't have the internet because TDS did not install our internet today like we had hoped. So long story short, you guys still have to wait. And these are all going to come in a one big update in one day. So enjoy.